even though that's it for Shining Fates, I do have some other packs here. I got a XY Fates Collide. I got some Steam Siege. I got some Champions Pass, XY Evolutions. So we will be continuing with our opening. I just didn't have enough for the Shining Fates, unfortunately. Let's see, I think this one is only three, if I'm not mistaken. Hawlucha, Power Memory. Come on. Old Amber Aerodactyl, also known as Jurassic Park copyright. Carbink, Deerling, Bronzor, Riolu, Jigglypuff, Reverse Holo Altarius, and a Mothim. Reverse Holo Spirit Link, I'm sorry. Not Altaria, just Altaria Spirit Link. Alright, so put those right there. Onto some Steam Siege, shall we? Yeah, that's actually because it's raining outside and there's something going on my bitrate. So that's what the lag is. I do apologize. I don't know why it's doing that. I think this one is four. No, this one is three, I think. Okay. This one's still three. All right. Anorith, Ninja Boy, Rapidash, Yanma, Sneasel, Litleo, Nosepass, Chimchar, Reverse Holo, and a Gardevoir EX. Nice. Mega Gardevoir EX. I like that. That's actually one of about the only chase card, I think. There might be a rainbow or two in here, but I think that's one of the only chase cards is this one. So, let's see. That's an EX. So I'll put it right there. No, that's covered up. All right, I'll tell you what. Let's do this. I'll cover up the promo with that one, and I'll put that one there. So. Sorry, I'm just putting that there. There we go. All right, so for those, yeah, you're seeing the lag and stuff, I just wanted to put that, because I will be posting this with the recorded video, not a live stream video on there. So that way you can see it without any lag. Yeah, it's three. Okay, I had to think for a second. All right, Nuzleaf. Pokemon Ranger, Drifloon, Sneedit or Seedit, Fletchling, Clauncher, Ape Om, Reverse Holo Anorith, and a regular Amoongus. There's a Fungus Amoongus. Alright, let's go to some regular Sun and Moon. I do apologize for whoever just followed/subscribed. I totally missed that. I will definitely go back and take a look at it. Oh, I forgot to guess. Sorry. All right, here we go. Rare Candy. Wishiwashi. Herdire. Sandile. Crabrawler. Drowsy. Stuffle. Wingull. Reverse Holo Rowlet. And a Incineroar GX. I like Incineroar. He's really cool. Where do I put the GXs? I'll tell you what, I'll count them as like a V card, because I think that's what they were. They were V cards, or the precursor to a V card. So I'll put them right there. There you go. Now you can see it. I keep forgetting to guess. I'm so sorry. Energy Retrieval, Corsola, Trumbeak, Picky Peck, Sandile, Snubbull, Firo, Grubbin, Reverse Holo Rowlet, and a regular Beware. Alright. Crimson Invasion. I actually have some Burning Shadows in here too, Dark Shadow. So I was able to snag some of those a little while ago at or last week at Target. Fighting. Ah, Leaf Energy. Sea of Nothingness. Gastrodon. Zuelos. Chimecho. Pikachu. Mistrevious. Spoink. Houndour. Reverse Holo Emolga. And a regular Gaurageist. Some of these older sets, I feel like their artwork was a little bit better than some of the newer ones. But overall, I've really so far, from what I opened with Shining Face, I really like that artwork. So there you go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're going to go with water. Ah, electric. Oh. Kakuna. Acelgor. Sea of Nothingness. That's what you're going to see if you go to Walmart. Carablast. Swablu. Pumpkaboo. Execute. Weedle. Reverse Holo Shellos, and a Gyarados GX. One of my favorites. I love Gyarados. It's in my top five. Hello, Gyarados. Not too bad with the pulls today. All right, on to some Burning Shadows here. All right. Well, we might have something here. Let's see. There you go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Fire for the Charizard. Ah, Dark Energy. Oh, ooh, look at that Heatmore. That is awesome. Lena. Tormenting Spray. Oops. Wimpod. Togedemaru. Krogunk. Pinsir. Magikarp. Reverse Holo Lucario. I like Lucario. And, ooh, a Full Art Tapu Fini GX. Nice. You get in the Devil Sleeve. If you fit. I think these GXs were a little bit... No, there it goes. That's good. That's good. Boink. Push down on that. Get the air out of those. Alright, some more Burning Shadows. Yeah. Card right there. 2, 3, and 4. Water. Ah, steel. Alright, here we go. Simipour, Noctowl, Electabuzz. That's pretty cool artwork for Electabuzz. Horsea, Mudbray, Ledyba, Hoot Hoot, Alolan Vulpix. That's actually pretty interesting reverse holo for these. I like that actually a lot better than the others. Alolan Grimer, and a regular Araquanid. I like Burning Shadows version of Reverse Holo. There you go. Whoops. Water. Dark Energy. Alright, here we go. Sivipar. Lena. Tormenting Spray. I think I just said that name wrong. Magikarp. Krogunk. Pikachu. Pansier. Charmander. Oh, he looks so sad. Probably because it's rainy. Reverse Holo Lycanroc and a regular Alolan Raticate. I'll trade you the rain for the snow, actually. I just saw that. I'll gladly change that out. The only time we get snow here is if somebody has dandruff. Psychic. Electric. Here we go. Guzma. Ribombi. Curlia. Oh, that's pretty cute. I like that one. Magikarp. Krogunk. Pikachu. Pansier. Charmander. Reverse Holo Bruxish. And a regular Tangrowth. fighting. Ah, fire. All right, here we go. Weakness policy. Simisage. Whirlipede. Tinamou. Cutiefly. Riolu. Rhyhorn. Tangela. Reverse Holo Crabrawler. And a regular Lydian.
Oh, dang it.
I threw the pack across the room. How dare I just mistreat this?
Yep.
Psychic. Aha! There we go. Heatmore. Still love that artwork for Heatmore. Weakness policy. Potown. Stuffle. Meowth. Crabrawler. Sad Charmander. Sneasel. Reverse Holo Turtonator. And a regular Turtonator? Okay. Non-Holo. A little interesting right there. Grass. Ah, fire. Alright, Simipour, Noctowl, Electabuzz, Noibat, Pikachu, Esper, Pansage, Marill, Reverse Holo Dusknoir, very nice artwork, and a regular Slowking. Card 1, 2, 3, and 4. Fighting. Dark. Whoops. Escape rope. Balfalant, I guess is how you say it. Electric. Hoot Hoot. Lolan Vulpix. Ralts. Lolan Grimer. Sneasel. Reverse Holo Electivire. That's awesome artwork. And a Holo Lucario. Love it. Alright, let's get some XY evolutions. Only got 2 packs of those. Alright, there's your code card, everybody. 2 and 3. Metapod. Professor Oak's Hint. Coughing. Come on. Voltorb. Poliwag. Ghastly, Magnemite, Seal, Reverse Holo Diglett, and a regular Dugtrio. I think it looks pretty interesting. I'm kind of can't wait to see the onslaught. Yeah, Matt, that's why I posted that that statement. It's due to the heavy rain that's messing with my bitrate, and apparently they're also working on something down the street. So I just put that there so everybody would know that, like, hey, this is going to be an issue, but don't forget to go to my YouTube channel where the video will be posted lag-free. So. Alright, here we go. Slowbro Spirit Link. Kakuna. Energy Retrieval. Pikachu. Ponita. Nidoran. Vulpix. Dark Energy. Venusaur Spirit Link. And a regular Electrode. Ah. No Charizards today. Alright, on to Sun and Moon. Now, these two next packs I got at Target today. Apparently, it was a little 2-pack that had a little mini binder for you to put your cards in. I didn't know they still sold those. So. Yes, I promise. Silly. They'll be posted Tuesday. See, this one should be 4, I believe. Fighting. Water. Here we go. Sligoo. Energy Loto. Sableye. Mudbray. Delibird. Wishiwashi. Jangmo-o-o. Wimpod. Alolan Vulpix. And a Swallow. Yeah, I'll try and grind. It just depends on my work schedule. But I did buy some lottery tickets, so who knows? Who knows? Maybe I'll be able to get hit the lottery. I could just quit my job, stay home, do Pokemon, psychic, and video games for a living. Eroquinid. Tongue tied. Ultra Space. Poipole. Skiddo. Dupiter. Scatterbug. Inkay. Goomy. Reverse Holo Unit Energy. And a regular Meowstic. I like Meowstic. Yep. The merch is for Streamlabs. Water. Fire. Here we go. Raboot. Yeah. Hop. Pokegear. Rookidee. Krabby. Grookey. Mudbray. Hoothoot. Reverse Holo Clubopus. And a regular Lapras. I like Lapras too. Lapras is a cool one. I wish it was that easy, Matt, but they got work to do too, so. But until I can figure out a way to stream without a bitrate being an issue, I'll probably just revert back to just doing videos to post. Let's see here. Four. Let's guess. Grass. Dark. Corvisquire. I really like that artwork. Great Ball. Potion. Bit Blitbug. Baltoy. Whoops, grab two. Wooloo. Joltik. A Salandit. A Grookey and up. And we have a Stonejourner VMAX. I think that's my first VMAX for Stonejourner, actually. I'm not 100% sure. I'll have to check. But yeah, I think that's my first VMAX for that one. Maybe I got switched to Xfinity and didn't know it. Good card. Water. Aha! We got one. Sea King. Hitmonchan. Great Ball. Wooloo. Sobble. Pincurchin. Blipbug. Rhyhorn. Reverse Holo Silly Cobra. And a Regirock V. Right there. Code card. Fighting. Dark. Alright, here we go. Rhydon. Eldegoss. Air Balloon. Rhyhorn. Come on. Rookidee. Krabby. Grookey. Mudbray. Reverse Holo Sizzlipede. And a Morpeko V. That is the same artwork for Shining Fates. I kid you not. Look. Shining Fates artwork is the same as this Morpeko. Everything on there is the same. They didn't change anything on the Morpeko. They just threw it in there. Oh my goodness gracious. That's called being lazy, English side. Alright, got some Rebel Clash. And then we should be ending with some Vivid Voltage. And that will take care of the laggy stream. But then I can start working on the video later. Water. Fire. Okay, here we go. Medicham. Beware. Speed Energy. Binacle. Galarian Darumaka. Vulpix. Milsuri. Galarian Farfetch'd. I almost said Surfetch'd. Mandibuzz. And a regular Garbodor. Ready? Yeah, I'll say, like, I'll be glad when a lot of this stuff gets over with, because the hard the ability that it's so hard to find Pokemon cards right now is ridiculous. Psychic. So I want stuff to go back to normal. I hate this crap. We're not getting any hardly restocks. We're not getting hardly anything. Growlithe, Rolycoly, Meditite, Grubbin, Electabuzz, Nosepass, and a regular Butterfree. And then, of course, you got places, like I said, where I could have got the trainer box, but I'm not paying $120 for a box that just came out that's only valued at $49.99. So, I am sorry, but I am not paying over retail price at a retail store. It's called scalping, which is illegal. Grass. Yeah, they kind of didn't like me when I walked out. That's the first thing I said. I was like, nope, that is way over retail price. I am leaving. And they kind of just got a little annoyed. So, all right, Bronzer, Toxel, Litwick, come on, slide, Loctide, Binnacle Reverse Holo, and a Holo Colossal. Yeah, that's my first Colossal Holo. I've got a VMAX in this one. That's my first Holo version. Come on, open up card. Get in there. There you go. Don't worry, chat. We are almost down to the buyer. And then we can get done with this laggy stream. There we go. Alright, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're going to go with electric. Aha! We got one. Phalanx. Masquerine. Or Rain, excuse me. Nugget. Impidimp, Bunnelby Toy, Phantump, Dreepy, Galarian Farfetch'd, Reverse Holo Darumaka, and a Greedent. Galarian Darumaka, I should say. On to Vivid Voltage. Maybe we will lend the stream with a Chunky Chew. That'd be great to do. Come on. Electric for the Chunky Chew. Oh, I went too far. Did I? Oh, I got electric, though. I did go too far. Okay, yeah, there's your reverse holo. All right, let's go with some... All right, so you got electric, Kakuna, Loudred, Dedenne, Drillbur, Oshawott, Duskull, Ferroseed, and of course, again, there's your reverse holo. I just went too many cards. Sorry. Hey, I did guess the electric, though. All right, let's try and not do that again. Down to our last two packs. All right. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Water. Fire. There we go. Shuckle. Delmize. Trumbeak. Eevee. Seedot, Electrike, Clefairy, Phanpy, Reverse Holo Whimsicott, and we have a Galarian Darminiton V. We've already got him, actually. Might be wrong, but I do think I've already got him. Alright, last pack. So you know my thumb's not covering anything up right there. Psychic. Fighting. Alright, here we go. Delmize. Trumbeak. Sableye. Wooper. Nkata. Whimsicott. Drillbur. Whalmar. Or Whalmer. Reverse Holo Whimsicott. And a Holo Diancie. Okay. Come on. Open up. Thank you. There we go. Alright. Alright, everybody. So, to do a quick recap, we have our Full Art Ball Guy. We have our V cards here of Darmanitan V, Vopico V, Regirock V, Folart, Tapu Fini GX, Gyarados GX, Incineroar GX, Greedent V, Morpeko V, Cinderace V, and another Morpeko V. Then we have our holos right here. We have our Diancie, Colossal, Lucario, Reshiram, Amazing Rare, Reshiram, Amazing Rare, Thievul, and a Rillaboom holo. Those are the holos right there. Then we had our pull right here of the Mega Gardevoir EX. Very, very nice. I like that one. Get our shinies right here. We had a Galarian Darmanitan shiny. We had an Alcremie shiny and a Toxel baby shiny, as they're called. And then our last but not least, we had our Stonejourner VMAX, our Alcremie Rainbow Rare VMAX, and our Eldegoss V promo shiny card. So that is all the pulls that we got from today. But the other thing, like I said, I wanted to tell you that I got at Target today that I didn't realize they were still selling, but I went out. They had this. $9.99. The XY Evolutions theme deck around Mewtwo Psychic theme deck. So, yes, I had to grab it for my collection. So, I just wanted to say, check your Targets because they are bringing these back out. They also had the Pikachu, but I already had that one. I just didn't have this one. And like I said, it's $9.99. So, what? It was a great value. It's kind of hard to beat. So, anyway, guys, we will end on that. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this. And, again, I do apologize for those who watched the actual live stream for the major lag because of the rain and everything that was going on. I do apologize. But, again, on Tuesday, I will be uploading or starting the first upload of this video in bits for smaller segments. And it'll be Tuesday and Thursday, hopefully. I'll have enough to get me through until my next day, weekend off when they, of course, restock Pokemon. But anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed. I will see you next time. And stay tuned to my YouTube channel as I am working on a drawing that I will be posting a video of sometime soon. I'm hoping to be done with that video this weekend. And I'll post that as well. So, thank you guys for coming by. Appreciate it. It's been your favorite Penguin, Penguinator. Signing off. Happy gaming, happy hunting, and later.